Shown on our morning walk. I usually take small back streets like this because it's nice and pretty. It's a good place to walk with him, and I don't need a leash because there's not any traffic. You can see it's already jacket weather. I can't quite see my breath yet in my apartment, but I'm anticipating it any week now. So this is one of many parks by my house. And this is one right by my house where Shimshon and I come walking every single day.
Go ahead, man. Here, have a dollar. In fact, no, brother man, here, have two. $2 means a snack for me, but it means a big deal to you.
Alright, here is my little tooth. And here is me and Shimi going home. This is the walk home. Bye, Shimi. I love you. Have a good day. I gotta go to school. Every day, one of the saddest parts of my day is leaving this little face behind. I kind of consider it like a little College Avenue or something like that you'd find in Berkeley. But I'm out walking Shimshon, and this is just the street. Me and Shimshon at the post office. Take two. I came to cash a check because this is actually where my bank is. Go figure. Yeah.
I actually could claim this is extortion, and as extortion, that in other words, it's an invalid sale. Shmuel Amer, Shmuel says, Ein lo alav ona'a. Shmuel says,
but
what?
Alright, this
Jeremy,
is...
Jeremy, what is with you?
This is Mayor.
Before, Matan Torah starts, the story there starts with Perek Yutet, and Yitro comes in Perek Yutet. One Perek earlier.
Bonjour, ça va bien? Comment allez-vous?
Here it is. Oh, 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 oh.
video. And you see the anything by YouTube.
Yeah.
YouTube. So that's pretty much my day. Video number 2.